Welcome back to our channel Indian Yoga with Krishna. I'm Yoga Guru Krishna. So guys, we are learning Indian Yoga pose every day. Today we also going to learn something new, something useful, especially for your bicep and your tricep and your wrist area. So if you are looking for a ribbed tricep or bicep, then you should just, you know, do it. And so please don't skip any part, watch from start to end. And first I'll teach you how to do it, then we talk about the benefit apart from the tricep and bicep. So please don't skip any part, and before that please subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon so you will get every video update. So now let's talk about what we are learning today. So guys, today we are learning a yoga pose called Vipri Dandasana, Setu Asana, or in English you can say upward facing stick pose. First let's do it and then we talk about all these things. So first, how we go in first position. For this one you have to sit in this position. This is called Dandasana. This is sitting position. If you don't know what does this mean, then please, you know, go and watch the 5 best sitting position in yoga on my channel, so you'll understand what does this mean. So first sit here and then little bit your hands just get them just behind it a bit like this one and be comfortable. And then from here, while breathing, lift your stomach and make a stick position, like, you know, make a stick like this one. So how you make that? So from here, while breathing, keep in mind, while breathing, lift and then drop your face from backside like this. Breathing and hold this position for 10 to 15 seconds at least. And then slowly breathe out and come to the first position. Like this. One more time. Breathe in and lift. And slowly down and breathe out. So now you learn this Vipri Dandasana or upward facing stick pose. So now you must be thinking how many times you should do it. If you're looking for the, you know, quick result, then do it at least 5 to 7 times in one sitting. And how long you can hold, then you can go for 10 to 15 seconds at least. Okay, now let's talk about the benefit. As I mentioned before, it's especially for your arms part. It's, you know, give you good strength to your wrist. And if your wrist is weak, then it's very good to improvement your wrist muscles. Good for you, especially your tricep part. And you're holding this one, it's give you good, shred part to your tricep. Very good for your neck problem. And good for your stomach. It's because when you're lifting it, also you have to use your core muscles. So if you have weak core, then also give you good core muscle strength. Improve your digestion systems. And good for your thighs, like extra fat, is remove extra fat from your thighs and your stomach. So you can say it's also good for weight loss. So that's all about the major benefit. Now who should not do it? Only few of the person who they can't do it. First, who's having any elbow issue, like they're having any kind of the metal inside their elbow, because before that they have made any accident and they have to put there, so then they should avoid it. And who is having any issue in wrist, then they should just avoid it, and rest they can do it. So now if you like this video, then please share this with everyone and subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon so you will get more video updates. And the last, if you have any issue regarding your health, then please comment in the comment section. I'll try to make a video on that. So that's all about today. Tomorrow we're going to learn something new, a new yoga pose. Till then, bye bye. Have a good day.